Moonfleet. I read this book when I was 9 years old, and I absolutely loved it. It's a story of smuggling, of smugglers, castles with secret passages, hidden treasure, and adventures on the high seas. A reoccurring location in the book is the pub in the village of Moonfleet called the Why Not, and in that pub there's usually a game of backgammon being played. In the book there's a very accurate description of the board being used, which includes the inscription, "As in life, so in a game of hazard, skill will make something of the worst of throws." Actually, that's sort of an allegory for the whole book and the story itself, but this isn't a book club, so I think it was reading this book that's given me a lifelong love of the game of backgammon, so I'm going to make a backgammon set, all out of reclaimed wood and metal and stuff. Thank you.
hold everything. I need different stuff.
That's a nice straight line, isn't it? Fuck. Right, let's try again. Shallower passes, I think.